last night. Take a look at this picture right here. Some ominous clouds in Wayne Township. This is near Goshen, and that's where we sent our own Valerie Abatey to find out what happened.
Here in Wayne Township, it wasn't just tree damage and structural damage, but two transmission towers were completely knocked over. Winds here will be estimated at 80 miles per hour.
The wind just came in all of a sudden, just that fast. 5 minutes and it was coming in heavy, hard.
Michael Dykes was with 50 other residents seeking shelter in the local church when something came crashing down.
I saw the blow up. I saw the big puff of smoke and fire, and that's all. Gosh, I didn't know what happened.
It was those local transmission towers. A job Duke was already hard at work fixing today.
We won't be able to energize the transmission side until we have both towers up, erected, and the conductors up off the road and safe at a safe distance.
From the towers, a line of debris 500 yards long, starting with a destroyed barn and ending in this man's front yard.
It probably all summer's work cleaning it up. There's six or eight trees. These trees were 60, 70 foot high.
We did catch up with the National Weather Service as they were assessing the damage, confirming that this area was in fact hit by an EF tornado, the weakest on the Fujita scale.
I'm just concerned about my house. I'm just thankful it didn't tear the house up.
Duke Energy crews say it will take two 16-hour days until they can get some temporary towers in place. In the meantime, residents are using generators. Valerie Abatey, News 5.